This is my room. Four walls and a window. My laptop is my friend. My small library is my shelter. The books are my teachers. My bed is my safe place where I sleep to forget. My door is still closed now. My way of helping us out of this crisis. The light is my star in the dark. I have been here 1 year. It feels like home, except the people who look after us are not family, but staff. I'm worried about the old ones. I tell them to stop coming, to stay at home with their families, but they say they care for us too. But I am careful not to get close. I tell the others not to make any work for them, so they can keep their distance. We don't have Wi-Fi, except in the kitchen, and I'm trying not to go there too much. So I have my books and my memories. My memories of my home before here, my first home in Sudan. I remember the River Nile and when we swam in it. Water soft on our skin like a cloud. I remember when it flooded, the water turning red. I remember the color of the sky, blue, white, and burning orange as the sun sank into the desert. Although the sun was hot, we liked it a lot. The sound of the wind, the rain, and the trees. Cars and people when we break our fast in Ramadan. My family and our house. Our neighbors, markets and shops, donkeys, monkeys, and dogs. When I close my eyes, I can't go back there. I can't see the colors, feel the sand under my feet, taste the food my mother is cooking. I will always remember. I will never forget. But everything has an ending. Once I lived in Sudan, once I had no home, once I stayed in my room because of a virus, this time will end too and will be free again.